Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to play duos with my mum again. And
hello, my mum.
And if you enjoy this video, please like and subscribe. You can always unsubscribe later. And yeah, let's just get right into it.
Please be aware that I'm not very good.
You are.
No, I'm not.
You're quite good.
Sometimes. Depends on how tired I am. Are we just doing a normal duo match, yeah?
Yeah, we're just doing that.
Awesome.
Where to land, though?
Somewhere not too busy, because yeah, I'll end up getting killed quite quickly, I think.
Hope you guys enjoyed my last two videos when I changed my name, which was really fun. And I also did a video with me and my mum again. That was fun as well.
There's a lot of people shooting. Oh, where are we going?
We are going to go here.
Lovely. I am going to very shortly wave at the bus driver. Thank him.
Wave at him.
Wave.
Wave.
Where are we going?
Where I'm at.
Yeah, what's it called?
Slippy.
Oh, Slurpy?
Yeah. I know you love that place.
I do. Last time, though, I was on a reef and I broke the reef and I killed myself.
Yeah.
I fell too far.
That's a normal thing, mummy. A lot of, even pros do that. It's like so annoying when you do it.
The ironic thing was, though, I landed on top of the Slurpee tank, but it didn't break, so I could have killed, but I didn't.
How much damage did you take, though? 125?
Oh, I don't know. I died. You had to come and revive me, don't you remember?
Oh, yeah. No, I don't.
Oh, yeah, no, I don't.
Is there a person stealing my loot? That is unfair. You die. You're not allowed to do that.
I have not got a gun yet. This is not good.
Die, person. Okay, I'll just...
Egg launcher?
Oh, egg launcher, yeah, that's a new thing. Because of, Easter. I'm surprised they still got Easter stuff in the store, because it's way after Easter now. Oh my god, everyone's shooting at me. Everyone wants to die today.
I would rather not die, you know? That would be nice. You know, if I had a choice, I'd like to stay alive.
I'm in the game. Yeah, I don't mean in real life. Take that.
Is someone trying to shoot me? Someone trying to shoot me and I have no guns. I'm just like hitting him.
Oh, you're dead.
Oh, I got him. I killed him with my axe thingy.
Oh, my God. Good job, Mum.
Yeah, but I've got no life left.
Oh, it's fine. I got bandages. Which I literally just picked up. If you guys saw, I literally
have nothing. I've got no weapons. Oh, I've got his weapon now. Which has not got a lot on it. Ooh, what's this? Got some ammo there.
Do-do-do-do. Guys, like, if you like my combo and my mum's. My combo is basically just a skin that I bought today, and then my clan banner on my shield, and the starter pack pickaxe. New starter pack pickaxe. Okay, I got some bandages for you, mummy.
Oh, thank you so much, because I am... I'm not doing too great.
I also need to show the viewers your combo and see what they think of it.
Well, I didn't really think about it. I just kind of... it was on like that and that was it.
Okay, do you want to show them your pickaxe?
My pickaxe is awesome. It's like a pancake.
Yeah, it is cool.
Okay, could I please have some bandages? That would be lovely.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you so much.
I think you only need three. Still have seven left.
Oh, we're almost in the circle as well, so we're not like...
Does this NPC sell anything? That I want.
Oh, I can't put any more on, that's annoying. I need some more guns, that's what I need. Let's go find some more guns.
Can I challenge this guy? Oh, yes, chuck them.
I'm just in search of some more guns. There is some on top of here.
No, might as well get it. I got something really, really cool. I've got something called a chug cannon. Watch this.
Whoa!
Yeet! Got, yeah. Where's the chug cannon?
I guess we best go to the circle, really, aren't we?
Yeah. This chug cannon does 15 health. Yeet. Bada. Okay, is there any people near us?
I don't think so.
Oh, by the way, if you guys are curious about a clan, what I said, I have my own clan. Called the Future Clan.
I don't really know what that is.
Yeah. You can be in it, though.
Can I?
Yes.
You're going to let your mum be in your clan? I feel very honoured. Most children don't think their mums are cool enough to go in their clan.
What?
I know, I'm so cool. Like, it's unbelievable.
You are geeky cool.
I literally killed the one person I've killed in this game. I killed him with my pancake axe. And he was shooting me. He was shooting me and I killed him with my pancake axe. Now, if that isn't cool, viewers, then I don't know what is.
You were going to say that.
Was that you?
Yes.
Okay, I guess because that scared me a little bit.
Sorry.
I don't know why I'm destroying this. I just thought I might as well.
I got a bounty for us.
I don't understand what that is.
Basically, it shows us where people are. And we can kill them.
Great. Because I'm great at killing people.
Yeah.
Not really. Quite surprised I've got one person on here that I've killed. Oh, they've moved away. Where do they keep... They're running, I think.
Yeah. People do run in this game.
They do. Especially me.
Especially everyone. Everyone.
I tend to hide in the bushes.
Yeah.
It works, though. How many games have we won by hiding near the end when there's only, like, 10 people left?
9.
And then we let them kill each other, and then...
Probably about 9.
We go in. 9. Look, quite a lot, isn't it? It does work.
What's that? That's a bow. Ooh, yeah, your bow. I was like, ooh, that's a bow. And then I was like, yeah, your bow. I want to pick it up, though.
What's this thing here? Oh, what was that? Craft a weapon. I don't want to craft anything. That's just too confusing for me. I just want to shoot the gun. Oh, I keep forgetting we're supposed to be killing someone, aren't we?
I think they might be in storm.
Maybe.
We should go to circle soon.
Oh, yes, let's go. Bye-bye. What are you laughing at me for?
You're like, okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Ooh, what's that? It's a shotgun. Don't like shotguns.
Yeah. No. I love shotguns.
I like assault rifles.
Yeah, you like them.
Or machine guns, because I don't have to keep reloading them. I find with shotguns and things like that, I just find it a bit frustrating. That's just my opinion, though. I used to quite like the sniper rifles. If I was in a really good position and I could see someone, I used to like using them.
Yeah.
But they're gone now.
Sad days.
Sad days, indeed.
We're doing well in the top 22.
You have to go booyah.
Booyah.
Say booyah. That's like booyah. You're happy.
Booyah. Yeah.
It's very colourful this season, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, I found a building. Oh, I found a chest, babe. Oh, I'll swap that old... bandages. Oh my god.
Okay. Ooh. Oh yes.
I like that. You know, what are you getting excited about?
I found the new gun.
What's the new gun? Yes, I do.
Come back.
What's that swimming in the water? It's massive.
Probably.
Oh no, it's just fishes.
Do you want to see the new gun?
There's wolves over here. Do I need to shoot them?
No. Okay. Do you want to come over here and see the new gun?
Yes.
And the viewers want to see as well. It's called the Recycler.
Okay.
I will show you what it does. So basically, there's only three ammo. You shoot, and it fires like that. And to reload it, the ammo is buildings.
Oh!
It gets an ammo. The max is three ammo, though.
I like that.
And it's cool. I'm not gonna pick it up though. So I don't need it, but
should we keep going to the center of the circle to it?
Yeah, but maybe move away from the wolves because they are dangerous.
Oh, will they not like me then?
No.
Oh god. They're making a lot of noise. Are they after us?
They're after me, yes.
Should we help?
Oh, no, I'm kidding, man.
Did you get both of them?
Yeah. Got meat now that I can craft into a hunter's cloak. Now I can tame a raptor.
Oh yeah, I haven't seen any of the dinosaurs in this yet. Whereabouts are they?
Yeah, they're quite rare to find.
There's a building here we could use. It's right in the middle of the circle. Should I go and investigate?
Yes, go and investigate.
There's a man here. Oh, I got a butterfly. I leveled up to 12.
Oh, yay. I leveled up to 96 this game. Got a new pickaxe now. This guy sell anything? A revolver? You can hire him. And bandages and nothing else. Wait, I got bones. I didn't realise that. Oh, we lost our bounty because we didn't kill him in time.
It don't matter.
Yes.
Do you stay at the top of this building? Is this a good place to stay?
Yeah.
We can shoot people that go on a zip wire.
Or just for the viewers, we can get some action and try to kill some people.
Yeah, I think maybe we should just keep walking.
I'm going to go down this waterfall because there's a chest down there. When you watch this video, Mum, you'll see an epic moment of going down a waterfall.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah.
Oh, I hear shooting. Is that you?
No.
Hmm.
That's a person. So when you see the video, you'll just see me sliding off a giant zipline. So cool. I'm behind a rock, I'm scared.
I'm shooting. Still got a bit of my voice that's gone a little bit, every time I'm trying to talk. Ah, there's a person. I'm trying to get him.
Okay. In this video, I'll probably share the, what's it called? Replay of this, and I'll show my mum's gameplay as well. That'll be good.
I'm trying to get them, but they're building.
God, they're over there.
Yeah, they're building now. It's a bit annoying.
I think he's distracted by you.
Yeah, I'll keep distracting him.
I'll hide behind this rock and try to move.
They're getting me.
I'm gonna come next to you and heal you.
That's right, I'm not too bad.
Got you.
I'm gonna run out of ammo if I keep just shooting at them though. Oh god.
Shot them once. I need AR ammo though. So I don't have any.
Oh
god. Where are they? He's so dead, he's so low.
He's still building.
Oh, he's dead. He's not. There's still another person.
What, in that building they built?
They double teamed me. I'm dead. I am killed.
Oh, I'm dead as well. Oh, we came fourth, eh?
Well, that's a good way to end the video. Thank you guys for watching. Yep, thank you guys for watching.
Goodbye, lovely people.
And bye, viewers. See you next time. Bye.